Huh? The business yesterday was fine, but today because Bafana is out, that is bad. Even the people now the t-shirt is buy for 180 rand is quite too much.
It's not buy it anymore. Just South Africa is out of everything. Wow. I'll sell, but it's not like before, you see. Just you sell like one scarf, two scarf only. You can't sell three, four, five. On one only.
You never qualify. No business. This one, last time was 180, but now it's 100 rand. Yeah, after World Cup, I'm going to sell my stuff. I sell fruit.
Disappointed but happy at the end. Why? Because we had to win the last game, at least won the last game from France. It's something special.
Even yesterday, we were supposed to win. When we had an injury, should have...
Ah, you won, but...
No, by goals. We should have scored goals. Instead of us attacking that injury, we should have put Cyprus Muriri and Nomvete. He opted for a defensive player. That cost us the whole game. So I think the coach have to go.
I wanted the shirt to win because I know that I'm supporting South Africa, but that other teams which I'm supporting, especially Argentina. Since I'm a good fan of Messi, then I wish them good luck.
I'll go with Ghana.
Ghana,
Ivory Coast. I think Ivory Coast will make us proud. If Ghana eliminated, I'll go with Brazil.
Also, even now, I'm still wearing Bafana t-shirts. It shows that team knows how.
Until the end.
Yeah.
We don't give up.
I'm gonna change the business, bring it to the another stuff. Because I got another stuff, not all for soccer things. Mm-hmm.